Wow, that's an extra long one. What does that remind you of, that song? Remember, it was an iCarly episode. It's the name of the band. Think hard, you can remember it.
It's on your it's on the card.
Huh?
On the card.
I can't remember.
Oh, look at that. Angry Birds.
Dude, he's the Northwest Region 3 Youth Jet Ski Champion. Okay? He could probably make that jet ski do stuff you could only see in videos. Don't worry, we'll get another one.
Careful,
buddy.
There's so much stuff. There are a lot. Dude, there's an alien.
Yeah, I see the aliens.
Yeah, then I really want one of those.
We'll get one tomorrow, okay? We'll go and find one, and we'll get you an alien blow-up. No, these are the guys from Target.
Yeah, Target.
The guy from McDonald's already went by, buddy. Somebody got a little ahead of themselves. But that is a cool little Volkswagen. What?
If they want to sell that, we can buy it.
Sure, I don't think anybody want to sell that. All right. The Target shoppers, they represent us.
Yeah, red and white.
Yep. Nice. They're going to have shopping cart grills. That's what we didn't find. We didn't find the bubble gum. We could have been bubbling up everything. The zephyr clown. That's who they are. Uh-oh, you're going to get sprayed, buddy.
How are you going to get sprayed?
Oh, my God.
Oh, dude, it's too bad he didn't walk into the back of the bus. That would have been hilarious.
He's giving some things out. Go!
Careful. Watch out for the stroller. Be very careful, Gabe.
Oh,
No? No luck? Two Oliver 550s with double seats. Look, you can bring a friend on your tractor. It's got two seats. He's really just trying to make a delivery. He got stuck on the wrong turn.
Yeah, that would be a wrong turn, wouldn't it?